Insects are everywhere. Why does a museum care about insects? It's because some of them can harm the artifacts we house at the museum. So museums use integrated pest management to identify and fix pest access. Ask our Anthropology Collections Manager, Samantha. It's not glamorous, but it is essential. The insect pictured here is a booklouse. If given a chance, they love old books and paper. These were not found in an area of concern, but Samantha will remain vigilant in her quest to protect the artifacts.